Okay, you should stay right there. Wait.
Look, I got vitamins, boy. Yeah, Daddy's gonna go with you back there.
All right. I'm gonna stand right there with you.
Go back.
Déjame ir atrás.
Mommy.
Kids.
Mommy.
Wait, what you doing?
You want the water thingy? No, we got white water anyway.
Who's crying like that?
No, no.
What is the vanilla cake?
Listen, man. Stand right here real quick. Look. Listen. Wait. Look. What happened?
Jasmine's trying to take.
Listen, I'm not going nowhere. Wait, I gotta. Look.
Siéntate con él ahí, Edwin.
Listen, look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna light up the candle so you could blow it.
Okay. All right, people. Come on, guys. Hello. Today, please. Oh, you're waiting for your mom, too. So.
Who else is there?
Take it easy. All these people, that they don't understand English. They haven't seen español. Avance!
No.
Mamá, güey. Hola, güey. Oye, chicos, de mala me gustó.
¿Qué es, güey?
Una coronita, güey. Mueve tu nalga, güey. No, mis nalgas no están en el güey.
Sí, güey. Mira, también.
La mano de alguien está en el güey.
Hello, can you
try to take pictures with
her? Can you see that? Thank you. Say cheese, Jeremiah. Jay, Jeremiah.
Now take a picture where you see on your daddy. Let's go. Take a picture. Ready? What are you doing? Who are you shooting?
Can I take your bike home to my house? I'm gonna take your bike to my house, okay? And when you come over, you ride it, okay?
Yeah.
You love me? Okay, because I love you, okay?
This one.
Oh, you want me to with this one? Can I shoot both? Ele encanta esa buena. He loves him some shit. Just this one? Or let's shoot it. Whoa! Turn it.
Feliz.
Ay, qué linda, mamá.
Cumpleaños, dear mami.
Is she Lita with front? Do you like seeing her face?
That's how you do a Mexican style.
No, no, look, come here.
Check it out.
Right here.
Ya veo. Who's taking
care of
that?
Good, that's your gift.
Who's that?
That's your gift. Wait, we open in a minute, okay? Wait, let's see what else you got.
This cake has the frost, so we can't have it right now.
You got the fresh
Jordan. Mm-hmm. Let's see what you got here, Nene. Whoa, look at it.
Nene, super cool.
See that? I'm going to open this one for you, okay?
Nice.
Nobody
took pictures.
Of what?
I don't know. Mommy, the kids,
mommy,
everybody.
This one?
Everybody sit down with this one. Where's the box?
What are we doing?
We're doing the piñata. What's wrong, Jeremiah?
What?
What?
Cool.
Me.
What?
Come on, buddy. You want candy? Come on. I gotta stand on something. They hit me. Get out of here.
This punk ass nigga. His mom picked him up Sunday at 7 o'clock at night.
Mira, pero,
tócate esto.
She calls me loud.
Tu hija.
I said, what happened?
I don't know what the motherfucker is. It's cold. It'll be warm. Hang on, wet with cold water.
He's looking inside of it.
As soon as we hopped in the car, we pulled out of his driveway. He looked back.
The tallest nigga here needs to hold it up.
I gotta hold it because he don't want them to hit it. So because I want them to hit it, I have to hold it. I'll hold it. I'm gonna stand on the chair.
Oh, but you're not supposed to hit these.
I know, but we're gonna let them hit it a little bit and then they pull it.
Alright. Yeah.
Get that violence is still
gonna
emerge.
No, you're gonna get two hits. Keep it moving.
Baby J, let's
wait,
go.
Let me get okay. What? Let me get that
chair.
Yes.
Who's holding you?
Me.
I feel like an injury brewing.
Oh, yeah. The hot right there.
Across the street.
Come here.
Come here, papi. Come here.
You're gonna hit the piñata.
This is a piñata.
You got your piñata, nene. You got your piñata candy in there. Come on.
Go for the legs. Go for the legs.
Hey, you got your piñata.
Oh, no, she's on
the chair. Wait, nene. Wait. You can't be that close to Titi because you're going to hit her with the stick.
Jump up on that.
No, I want him to hit it right here first because he's crazy.
Look. Hit it, nene. Hit it, nene.
He's ready to attack. He's gonna do a stabbing motion.
Okay, just one, two, and three. You're done. Okay, just three. Go. Swing.
One.
Two. Three.
Good boy.
One more. All right, good boy. Give it to Lorenzo.
Wait, come here. I need a line over here. I need all the kids right here. A line right here. There you
single
go.
File.
Hey. Felix. Go, Bobby. Felix, come on.
Felix, Bobby, come on. You're go. In the back line because
one,
you're ready.
One. Don't break it. We want them. We want you to pull it and break it. Okay? We just want to give you a chance. Go.
Go ahead.
A little bit harder.
Three.
Aaliyah, don't break it though. Okay? We just want you to hit it.
Just listen.
Yeah, he's going next.
Come here,
Bobby. One, two, three. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, Boogie.
Oh, Googie. Googie now. Wait, Googie out here real quick.
Ayúdalo.
Come here, Bobby. We're gonna do it like this now. Give me
everybody
a stick.
Don't pull it.
Here, Jeremiah.
Okay. Don't pull it.
Here, come here, Fred. Here, Bobby.
Hold on.
Here.
Wait, don't pull it.
Here, Jim.
Don't pull it.
Here,
just grab it.
Grab these now.
Grab one, and when Theo says pull, you pull, okay?
Grab this. When I say Googie. Pull, you pull. Wait, Googie there, wait. Pull Googie, come here, puppy, here.
It's all right. Ready?
No, this one is broken. Wait. Give me these two, Nene.
He put it in his mouth. Yeah, he's like...
Here, Nene.
You want candy? Pull it.
Yeah.
Pull it.
Yeah. Pull it. Yeah. Grab candy, Nene.
Jeremiah!
Wave!
He's like, he has mad, he doesn't have candy.
Look, baby
Jay.
Look.
Baby
Jay.
Look.
Baby Jay. Look.
They get some candy.
It's gummy. You
like
these. That's why I got you these. Look.
Chocolates. Sugar daddy. Look.
I know. Look, baby Jay, look. It's gummy. Look.
Here we go. Jeremiah. Here, puppy. Come on.
Titi got you that candy. So you're going to be super hyper for your mom today.
Right? Come in, Nene.
Wow, I got a lot.
Get that. Here, get one.
Go, look, you don't need no more. Titi got you a whole pail.
Come on.
He's Googie, look.
Go ahead, Jay.
Dale esto que son. Look. Right. It's like gummy.
Put him right here.
Hold it and eat it himself. Like a
poop
snack, yeah.
He's about to eat it. He said, where? Let me try this out.
Then he can use it.
He can
eat it. Oh, you don't like it.
Oh.
You will. Five second rule.
Right. Can you guys, can I get them?
No. You're good?
Not done yet. But it's
cool. That's a lot of candy I put in there.
Mad sugar.
And then they bag it. I'm hiding.
You filled it up, the piñata?
Huh?
You filled it up? Oh, that's what's up. I thought it came to.
I don't know.
This little bugger.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, 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 wait.
It's okay.
Pero entonces nos dieron, había que acomodarlo en una caja, pero de cierta manera para que cupieran los que tenían que cupir, ¿entiendes? Porque si tú los ponías de otra manera, no iban a caber los que se supone que cupían. Anthony poniéndolos mal. Anthony, esto, chico, no me vengas a decir, porque tú te crees que lo sabes todo, brother. Anthony, pero cabrón. Hombre, no, chico, tú siempre lo sabes todo, siempre. Está bien, Anthony.
Allá viene el manager, boricua.
Mira, Anthony, esto no se hace así. ¡Tú me vas a decir a mí cómo hacerlo! ¡Tú me vas a decir a mí! Mira qué cojones tiene el cabrón este. Y nos llevaba como 3 días en el trabajo. Y
la cara...
No, chequea. ¿Tú me quieres...? Mira a este diciéndome a mí, qué cojones. Yo te lo juro que yo mira a Anthony y dice... Seguir trabajando acá, vinca. Como cazado, te lo está hablando de pasita, bro. ¿Tienes eso donde mí?
Este es un cabrón,
Me dice, chico, mano, tu hermano. Le digo, mano, en verdad, yo. Disculpa, mano, pero es la primera que el chamaquito tiene que aprender, Le digo, Anthony, yo estoy pensando irme para Puerto Rico, mano. Yo creo que yo no voy a trabajar ahí más nada, cabrón. Y yo espero que no te voten porque yo no voy a trabajar ahí más nada. ¡Tú eres loco, mamabicho! ¡Tú eres loco! ¿Tú te crees que porque tú, cabrón? ¡Tú, todo, tú! Está bien, Anthony, vela. Llama a la agencia. Sí, buenas tardes. Estoy llamando para darle saber, que no voy a trabajar ahí más nada, porque en verdad me voy a Puerto Rico y mierda. Ahí no hay problema. Chico, pero Edwin, ¿por qué te vas a decir que en verdad no? Yo me voy, está bien, no hay problema. Me engancho. Te lo juro por ese Dios, que no pasaron 7 minutos. El teléfono de Anthony sonando. Embuste no es mío, porque Anthony había puesto el número mío en la compañía. Y yo lo recojo, hello. Me dicen, ¿can I speak with Anthony González? Le digo, mira Anthony.
¿Te oíste?
Well, he's not available right now, but can I take a message? Yeah, can you please tell him that we ain't gonna need him no more in the factory? Mira, me cago en 10, miro, enganché ahí. Según me dijo así, dice, engancho, Anthony no va a trabajar yo. Me cago en la crica su madre, eso es no vuelvo a trabajar. Uno que se empira para trabajar, decía uno que se empira. Vete para el carajo, mira, yo te juro que eso estaba cabrón.
Si le decía, no voy más.
A veces conseguíamos high, si no, mamá, eso es un maratón, nena. Anthony debe enseñarte dónde era que trabajaban y dónde vivíamos. Para que tú vas a decir, nada, ¿ah? Ustedes caminaban todos. Había que hacerlo, chequea.
A veces, porque también íbamos en el azul, ¿te recuerdas? En el azul que explotó la goma y todo.
No, ese azul cayó cuando quedamos en la calle, acuérdate.
Ajá.
Lo que pasa que... Esa mañana fue la primera mañana que él llamó a Linda Puta. Todas las mañanas era, me cago en la hostia, jodida pendeja, vete para allá, insultando.
Nunca le decía la boca.
Ese viernes, según se levantó, ella lo levantó y le dijo.
De ahí para adelante.
¿Qué pasa? ¿De ahí para adelante? Si de ahí para adelante le damos en la calle, cabrón, mira esto.
Pues sí.
Arrancamos, mira, yo te lo juro por Dios, que en aquella casa había un santo jebulú, que yo te lo juro por mi madre, que tuvieron que haber necesitado como 32 personas, yo creo que llegaron allí, según él. Nosotros los montamos en el café y arrancamos. Yo creo que ahí llegó todo el mundo con la guagua a vaciarla. Mira, yo te digo, salimos a las 3 y media, pan, rompemos a caminar, me acuerdo, ese día era día cobro. Yo, vamos, cambiamos el cheque, llegamos a la casa.
Anton,
estos pajaros, Anton, porque aquí siempre hay un cabrón, Anton. Sigo tocando, que ahí tiene que estar este Berti. Hello.
¿Tiene que conseguirte eso?
No, estamos aquí. Yo voy ya mismo voy para casa con mi también, papá. No. Mira, encontré el moquero ese. ¿Dónde estaba? ¿Dónde tú crees que estaba, jodida normal? Tú le empaquetaste la bolsa del regalo al nene y allá adentro se lo zumbaste con tu regalo. Te voy a decir más exactamente dónde estaba. Debajo del sobaco con una camisa.